What's up, YouTube? Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing an ASMR reaction video to ASMR Darling, her ASMR modern video game store roleplay video. Let's check this out. All right then, here we go. Nice hair. Look really nice.
Hi. Hi, customer. Hi. I'm so sorry. I just got a little carried away. Hi, welcome to Game Shop. My name is Ella, and I can help you with anything you need today. So what is it that you are looking for?
The only one I haven't played yet. Eventually I have to get that one. Play the first three, beat all first three, didn't play four yet.
Played this one yet.
Okay. I only played the first Assassin's Creed and the fourth Assassin's Creed. I just finished Infinite Warfare, and I have Modern Warfare Remastered down, ready to download. Oh, you need to see World War Z, the video game then. Yeah, I know that. That's heavy.
It weighs 15.2 pounds. Yeah, it's very big, very, very heavy. But really not many specs to it compared to the PlayStation. But I personally love Xboxes over PlayStations. But I like both, so it's not like I don't like the PlayStation. I just prefer, I've always preferred and always played the Xbox.
Not too many people want to connect with their Xbox One. Not too many.
Additional storage through USB on the back. The PlayStation does not offer external storage. And you turn it on by just sensor touching the Xbox. And then this has sensor touch too, the eject button. So yeah, okay, I'm gonna put this down. It's really heavy. Okay, let me show you some of the games that we have. interested in getting the Xbox, I highly suggest this game. We also have it. We also have it for the PS4.
The only thing they had about that was not much single player. It was good detail and graphic wise, but not much single player.
Soon. I'm very, very excited. You should go look up the trailer. And of course, this is a mainly online multiplayer game, but you can't play like the campaign and other things. I think
not really. No.
Online, so.
Nope, not really. I'm downloading Xbox. Never tried it.
This game is amazing. But yeah, I love it because you can. When I played this, I never used a gun. I always used her bow and arrow because it just feels like you're actually in the wild and hunting and stuff. It's just really fun. Love this. I saw that it was like the 30th, I think, anniversary for Doom Raider just recently.
That was good.
I personally love this more than I love Call of Duty. It's just very, it takes place in like, I think it's World War I.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not so sure.
Yeah, that's right.
I'm honestly really not so sure. So go ahead and call me out on it.
No, not me. But that's good.
It's very old style, you know.
It's good, good. So, I was going to say, we're going to talk about Resident Evil 7. You should get that for VR, PlayStation VR.
This is the Xbox controller. Yeah, it looks exactly like the Xbox 360 controller, except it's black. I'm sure the Xbox 360 offers a different color controller, so slightly different. I remember the Xbox 360 controller being a little heavier than this. So, yeah. It just like fits right into your hand. I feel like the PlayStation controller feels so weird and stuff, but when I have the Xbox controller, I'm like, it feels natural. And you press this to turn it on.
Nice. Nice makeup, by the way, as well.
The PlayStation on paper is a lot better. But I don't know, the Xbox is just my personal preference, I guess. What kind The Nintendo Switch. If you didn't get that reference, the
Oh, I got it.
Okay, wow, the Nintendo Switch. This is not in stock anywhere within 200 miles of here. So if you really want a Switch, I think today would be the day for you to get it. I don't have my own Switch, but I did just buy one today, and I will be taking it home. All I can do is tell you a little bit about it. I haven't experienced it hands-on yet, but I will tonight. And the Nintendo Switch does have a custom Tegra processor. It has 32 gigabytes of internal storage. If you want external storage for that, you can get a micro SDHC card or a micro SDXC card. And you can get up to 2 terabytes of external storage.
Wow, that's a lot of battery.
So yeah, I put this off to the side. And let me show you the most popular game we have for it. Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. It is the most popular game on the market right now. It's selling out, selling out, selling out. There's only I feel like this is going to be the next best Legend of Zelda game. I gotta personally try it though. I remember the last Legend of Zelda game I played. it's touchscreen. So yeah. It's really cool. I'm very excited to try it on myself. Are you thinking about getting this? Yeah. Okay. Let me close this back. So you're definitely gonna get the Nintendo Switch. Yay! I'm so excited for you. Very excited for you.
Nice book.
Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild side quest book, secrets, collections, everything in the game that isn't a part of the main storyline. It's dangerous to go alone. Here, take this.
Whoops.
Creating a guide for Breath of the Wild has been a joy from start to finish. It's a true masterpiece that builds upon and exceeds the countless accomplishments of its celebrated lineage. We have spared no expense in producing a book that does justice to this modern classic. Our team of professional gamers has spent month after month playing on-site at Nintendo to prepare the all-encompassing insider knowledge
The piggyback team.
Wow. I'm very excited for you. Yeah, I'll throw this in at no charge for you. Okay, let me go ring you up and I will put everything in a bag for you and send you on your way.
Very, very, very good. Very good. That was very relaxing. I have no clue what's wrong with me, but every time I watch one of these ASMR videos, I don't feel many tingles. It's me, not you guys. It's me. So, very good. Very good video. Very relaxing video. I will say, keep up the great work, by the way. Keep up the great work. Okay, then. With that. Please like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. I post a link in the description box below, and I post a link in my description about my Twitch channel and ASMR Darling channel as well. Very good work. Please Excuse me. Whew. Not a good day for me. I hope you have a good day or a good night. Depends what time you watch this. And I hope to see everybody in my next video. Take care and see you later.